Kids, Shubhamangalam, Athletic Scholar High School, myself, Mrs. Nazreena, taking standard first subject English. Standard first subject English. We are in lesson number 9, children. Yes, already we have completed lesson number 9, ABTS. Open your English grammar textbook. Open your English grammar textbook. Page number 41. Page number 41. Already we have completed A. Now we are doing B in your textbook. Yes, when I am writing answers on the board, you immediately copy it in your textbook. From your textbook, you will write it in your classwork. Is it clear, children? Yes, I have written all the questions on the board. I will do it on the board. You copy it in your textbook. What is our lesson name? You, we, they. You. When we use you, when we are talking to someone, we say you are a good student. Yes, you are a good student. We can use you for one person and also for many, and also for many. You are a good student. You are a good children. Children means many. Children means many. Okay. You are a good student. You can be used for one person. When we are talking to one person, also we can use you. When we are talking to many, also we can use you. Okay. You study well. Okay. You study well. You don't make noise in the class, children. Yes, you don't make noise in the class, children. Children means many. Children means many. Okay, you go and play in the park. That means you are saying about saying to one person or also to many. Also, we use you. You go and play in the park. That means you are saying to one person or it may be many also. So why go you is used for one person or many. When we are talking to someone, we say you. When we are talking to someone, we say you. Okay, so it can be used for one person or for many person also. We use we when we are talking for many, when we are saying about many. We is used when you are involved in that. If you are present there, we say we. Okay, we are good friends. We are good friends. That means you and your friend, or it may be two, three friends also. Yes, it may be two, three friends also. We are good friends. Okay, that means you are also involved in that. We, yes. We are good students. We are going to picnic. We are going to picnic. That means you are also going along with your friends to the picnic. Yes. I am going along with my family means we are going to picnic. We are going to picnic with my family members. That means you are also going along with them. You are present there. You are involved with them. Okay. We means you and somebody. We, when we use we, when you are talking about yourself and other people, when you are talking about yourself and also when you are talking about others, we are going to picnic. That means you are also going to picnic along with them. Yes, we are going to movie. We are studying. We are studying. That means you, your brother, sister, all are studying. We are studying. That means you are also studying along with them. You are also studying along with them. If they. When you are talking about someone, that means you are not present there. They are studying. That means you are not studying now. They are studying only. They means it, when you are talking about many, it may be boy, girl, okay, father, mother, or somebody. Okay, when you are talking about many, when you are talking about many, we say they. We say they are going to picnic. They are studying. That means you are not studying. You are not going to picnic. When you say we are studying. We are going to picnic. That means you are also going along with them. Yes, they are going to picnic means that means you are not involved there. You are not going along with them. So we use we and they when we are talking about many. When we are talking about many. He. When we use he. When we talk about only one boy or one man. Okay, for all the boys, for all the men, we use he. He means only one. He is a boy. He is a student. Means he means when we are talking about only one. She, when we are talking about only one girl or woman. Okay, she is a student. That means we are talking about only one girl. We use she. He. I teach it. it we use for things or for animals also, for birds also. It, it. It is a scale, it is a chair, it is a TV, it is a frame, it is a clock. So for all the things, for all the animals also, it is a dog, it is a parrot, okay? It is a beautiful peacock. So for birds, animals, things we use it, it. I for only one, it is a beautiful peacock means we are talking about only one peacock. Okay, they are beautiful peacocks means many, they means many. When we are talking about many, we use they. When we are talking about only one person, one boy or one girl or one thing, we use e, she, it, y-o-u-u, you can be used for one person or many persons also. When we are talking about one, we can use you. When we are talking for many also, we use y-o-u-u, okay? We is also used for when we are talking about many. That means you should be present there. We means you are saying about yourself and also about others. We. They means, that means you are saying something about others, something about others. You are not present there, you are not involved, yes? So here we have fill in the blanks, be with, fill in the blanks blanks with w-e-v, y-o-u-u, or t-h-e-y, they, w-e-v, y-o-u-u, or t-h-e-y, they. So we should fill in these blanks using we, you, are they. Now you understood, know when to use we, when you are saying about something about yourself. I, when I is involved, when I is coming, I and my friends are going. I and my friends are going to school together. I and my friends, that means we are going to school together. Yes, that means you are present there, you are involved there. You, when you are talking to someone, when you are talking to someone, you. Someone or many also we use you. They, when you are talking about many people, that means you are not present there, you are not involved with them. T-O-M, Tom. A-N-T, and. J-E-N-N-Y, Jenny. A-R-E-R, B-E-S-T, best. F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. Tom and Jenny are best friends. Tom and Jenny are best friends, yes. Dash sit together in class. Tom and Jenny, you are talking about someone, you are talking about someone, that Tom and Jenny are best friends. So you sit together, you will say. We sit together, we won't say, because you are not there here. You are talking about someone, Tom and Jerry, you are not. I and Jerry sit together means we will come. Yes, I and Jerry sit together means you are present there. So we will write we. Now here you are not present, you are talking about someone. So they sit together in class will come. Yes, you are talking about someone. Tom and Jerry are best friends. You are talking about Tom and Jerry. You are not present here. Yes, Tom and Jenny are best friends. They sit together in class. They are best friends. Who are those? Tom and Jenny are best friends. So what they will do? They will sit together in one bench. No. So T-H-E-Y, they. What will come? T-H-E-Y, they. Why we are writing capital T? Because after full stop, we should start with capital T. After full stop, we should start with capital T. T-O-M, Tom. A-N-D, and. J-E-N-N-Y, Jenny. A-R-E-R. B-E-S-T, best. F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. T-H-E-Y, they. S-I-T, sit. T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together. T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together. I-N, in. C-L-A-S-S, class. Next. J-A-Y, J. And I means you know I. When you are saying I means you are saying about yourself also. You are saying something about yourself also. You are saying something about J and also something about yourself also. So you are present there. You are involved there. Yes, when you are present there, what we should use? We. Here you are talking about your friend and also about you. When you are talking about your friend and also about you, what we should say? We. J and I are P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing. So, J I, yes, two persons, okay? J is your friend and you. Both are playing. So what we should say? We, W-E, we. We are P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing. F-O-O-T, foot. B-A-L-L, ball. We are playing football. J and I are playing. We are playing football. Yes, here J and I. You and your friend, both are playing. So what will come? We are playing together. We are playing football. Next, Y-O-U, you. Y-O-U, you. S-I-N-G, sing. W-E-L-L, well. You sing well. You are saying something about others. You sing well. S-O-N-I-A, Sonia. You are saying to Sonia that you sing well, Sonia. Y-O-U, you. A-L-S-O, also. S-I-N-G, sing. W-E-L-L, well. T-I-N-A, Tina. Now you are saying to two children that Sonia and Tina. You are talking to Sonia and Tina. What you are saying? Sonia, you sing well, Sonia. You also sing well, Tina. You are talking to two now, Sonia and Tina. Sonia and Tina. What you are saying? That Sonia, you are also singing well. Tina, you are also singing well. Dash are both good singers. So what you will say? You are both good singers. When we talk to one person or when we talk to two persons also, we use Y-O-U-U. Here, you sing well, Sonia. You are good singer, we can say. Here, we are talking about Sonia and also about Tina. Yes? So, for both also, we can, for one, when we are talking to one person also, we use Y-O-U-U. When we are saying something about two persons also, we use Y-O-U-U. So, Y-O-U-U are both good singers. You both are good singers. Yes? Y-O-U-U. S-I-N-G, sing. W-E-L-L, well. S-O-N-I-A, Sonia. S-O-N-I-A, Sonia. Y-O-U-U. A-L-S-O, also. S-I-N-G, sing. W-E-L-L, well. T-I-N-A, Tina. Y-O-U-U. A-R-E-R, B-O-T-H, both means two. Here Sonia and Tina, both are good singers. G-O-O-D, good. S-I-N-G-E-R, singers. You are both good singers. Next, F-A-T-H-E-R, father. I-S, is. P-L-A-N-T-I-N-G, planting. Father is P-L-A-N-T. I-N-G, planting, A-T-R-E-E, tree. Father is planting a tree. I, A-M, am, W-A-T-E-R-I-N-G, watering. W-A-T-E-R-I-N-G, watering. T-H-E, the, P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. Here, father is planting a tree. Father is doing work in garden. What he is doing is planting a tree. I, what you are doing, I am watering the plant. So here you are saying something about your father and also you both are present. Yes, you and your father both are present. So what will come here? We. Here I came, no? You and somebody means what we should say? We. You and your friend, we. You and your mother, we. Yes, when you are talking about yourself and also about someone, we say we. That means you are present there, no? So, W-E-V-A-R-E-R-I-N in T-H-E, the, G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. Your father is planting a tree. You are pouring water to plants. So, we both are in the garden. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Father is planting a tree. Who is saying? You are saying that my father is planting a tree. I am watering the plant. We are in the garden. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. I-S, is. P-L-A-N-T-I-N-G, planting. A-T-R-E-E, tree. I, A-M, am. W-A-T-E-R-I-N-G, watering. W-A-T-E-R-I-N-G, watering. T-H-E, the. P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. W-E-V, A-R-E-R-I-N, in. T-H-E, the, G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. Father is planting a tree. I am watering the plant. We are in the garden. Next, T-H-E, the, F-A-R-M-E-R, farmer. THE, the, FARMER, farmer, HAS, has, TWO, two, COWS, cows, dash, ARER, WHIT, white, IN, in, COLOUR, color. Now you are talking about farmer, that the farmer has two cows. You are saying something about others, something about the farmer, that the farmer has two cows. So what you will say when you are saying something about others, you will say they. Here how many cows are there? Two cows are there. So THEY, they. They are white in color. The two cows are in which color? White in color. So you are talking about cows, farmer now. Cows, farmer's cows. Now you are talking about that farmer has two cows. They are white in color. THE, the, FARMER, farmer. HAS, has. TWO, two. COWS, cows. THEY, they. ARER, WHITE, white, IN, in, COLOUR, color. The farmer has two cows. They are white in color. Next, I. Now you are present there. I. When I and somebody means what should come? I and somebody? We. Yes, remember that when I is coming in the sentence, I and you are talking about someone, what should come? We. I, am, am. I, here you are not present. Yes, you are talking about the farmer. Yes, here you are talking about farmer. You are not present in this sentence. Yes, farmer has two cows. So we wrote they are white in color. Yes, here you are present there. I, that means you are there in this sentence now. I, am, am. I am in CLASS class 1. I am in class 1. My, my, sister, 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 in, in, CLASS class 3. I am in class 1, my sister is in class 3. So what should come? I, you are talking about your sister. What should come? We, W, we are in the same school. I am in class 1, my sister is in class 3. We are in the same school. Yes, shall we read? Now I finish writing answers on the board. Immediately copy the answers in your textbook. Yes, which page? Page number. Open your English grammar textbook. Lesson number 9. Lesson number 9, page number 41. B-bit complete in textbook immediately now. Page number 41, we will do it in your textbook. When I am reading, you complete your work in your textbook, okay? FILN, filled, IN, in, THE, the, BLANKS, blanks, WITH, with, WEV, YOUU, OR, or, THEY, they. Here you should fill the gaps with, V, U, R, they. TOM, Tom, AND, and, JENNY, Jenny, ARER, BEST, best, FRIENDS, friends, THEY, they. Suppose here the sentence is, I am Jenny, I am Jenny. If the sentence is like this, I and Jenny are best friends. So what will come here? I, you are talking about yourself and your friend. So what will come? We will come. Here you are not present. I is not there here. That's why we wrote they. Okay. Tom and Jenny are best friends. THEY, they. SIT, sit. TOGETHER, together. TOGETHER, together. I am in CLASS class. Second one, JAY, Jen, AND, and, I, R, ARER, PLAY, ING, playing, WEV, ARER, PLAY, ING, playing, FOOT, foot, BALL, ball, football. Here, J and I, you are there. So what we will write? V. YOUU, SING, sing, WELL, bell, SONIA, Sonia, you sing well, Sonia, YOUU, ALSO, also, S-I-N-G, sing. W-E-L-L, well. T-I-N-A, Tina. Y-O-U-U, A-R-E-R. B-O-T-H, both. G-O-O-D, good. S-I-N-G-E-R-S, singers. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. I-S, ease. P-L-A-N-T-I-N-G, planting. A-T-R-E-E, tree. I-A-M, am. W-A-T-E-R-I-N-G, watering. P-H-E, the. P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. W-E-V-A-R-E-R, I-N, in. P-H-E, the. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. P-H-E, the. F-A-R-M-E-R, farmer. H-A-S, has. T-W-O, two. C-O-W-S, cows. C-O-W-S, cows. T-H-E-Y, they. A-R-E-R, W-H-I-T-E, white. I-N, in. C-O-L-O-U-R, color. I-A-M, am. I-N, in. C-L-A-S-S, class. One. M-Y, my. S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. I-N, in. C-L-A-S-S, class. Three. W-E-V-A-R-E-R. I-N, in. T-H-E, the. S-A-M-E, same. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. We are in the same school. Yes, your homework is right. Lesson 9, B-bit. This B-bit, you will write it in your classwork. Is it clear? This B-bit, you will write in your classwork with good and neat handwriting. I hope now everybody have completed writing. I hope everybody have completed, finished writing in your textbook, children. Yes. Now take your classwork. Write lesson number, page, lesson number, heading, fill in the blanks, heading, and copy it very neatly. When you are writing, you will open your mouth and you will say each and every word and write. Copy from your textbook to your classwork. Those who did not finish A bit, first finish A bit in your both classwork and textbook. Then you can do B1 in your both classwork and textbook. When you are writing, do it with very neat and good handwriting, children. Yes, I hope you understood. You should be able to read all these words, whatever is written on the board. When you are copying, be careful. Write correct spellings. Don't write wrong spellings, children. If you copy wrong spelling, you will learn the wrong one. So you copy correctly and read all the words with. Write it very neatly and read. If you are not able to read any word, immediately take your parents' help and read that word. Okay? Do your work neatly. Thank you, children.